Hi everybody, I am Dr. Praveen, neurologist working at KIMS Hospital, Secunderabad. Today I would like to tell few facts about stroke. Stroke? Why a neurologist is going to talk about a stroke? This is because I am going to talk about brain stroke, which is of same importance as heart stroke, but which can be more deadly. Now, and the thing is that you have to give the treatment as soon as possible. So before going to the treatment per se, I would like to tell about the how to recognize stroke at the home. We can just remember a small mnemonic, FAST. FAST for detection of the symptoms, FAST for the rushing to the hospital, FAST for giving the treatment FAST. FAST, in the FAST, F stands for face. If we see any of a face of a member's face drooping or there is slight deviation of the face and which persists for some time, it is a warning sign. And next, A stands for arm. For example, simply if the somebody suggests that I don't, my hand is feeling numb, my hand is feeling weak, just you can put out your hands, and if one hand is unsteady or dips down, it means that there is the warning sign. Next, the third is about the speech. If the speech starts to get slurred, slurred means the words start mingling with each other, and or the person doesn't understand what we are saying, or he cannot speak, then this is an emergency. These are the three signs which we should always look, and they can be present singly or all three can be present at the same time. As soon as we see these signs, we have to rush them to the hospital. That stands for T. That's therefore the mnemonic FAST, FAST. That's the simplest way to recognize stroke in a family. Now, why it's so important to rush the patient to a hospital? Because as such, stroke can be due to two causes. One, the blood supply to the brain gets stopped, or the blood supply itself gets ruptured. Whatever be the cause, we have to rush to the hospital. Why? Because we have now a treatment to open up the clogged vessel, right? And the simple medicine, if given within adequate time, that can help prevent the further deterioration of the problem. Why? Because simple, as each second counts, as soon as the stroke starts, and with every passing second, neurons get died off, and with the time gap, a large part of the brain may not function and may not regain its function back. Therefore, we have to act within that window period. And in brain stroke, unlike that of cardiac stroke, that window period is only about 3 hours, and in few cases it can be extended up to 4.5 hours. Therefore, as soon as we detect the patient, we have to rush him to the hospital so that some investigations are done, that the scan and a blood investigations are taken, and if the patient is eligible for that, we can give the treatment. That is called as plasminogen, tissue plasminogen activator, and believe us, it is a wonder drug. In patient whom it works, within a month or so they become totally normal, and it's unbelievable, and we cannot we cannot find out that the patient had a stroke in the past. That's the wonder which can this drug can do. Apart from that, the few exciting new technologies, new treatment which are available with us, and such as endovascular devices, as they do stenting for the heart, similarly now we have stenting for the brain. Therefore, please everybody, look out for the signs of the stroke, always remember the FAST, and try to reach the hospital as soon as possible. And one more important caveat I want to say, we must shift the patient to a hospital which is designated stroke center. That is, they have the imaging capabilities, after the diagnosis they have capabilities to treat it, and they have to capability to further manage it, because in some patients complications do occur. And in all this aspect, KIMS Secunderabad is the premier center for stroke care in Hyderabad and Secunderabad. we have a dedicated neuroradiologist available. We have our neurology team is available 24 hours a day, and we have a dedicated stroke ICU also, which is managed by intensivists. Therefore, we can provide a full-fledged treatment for a patient of a stroke. And further that, we also have a dedicated neuro rehab so that we can help in the movement, we can help in the speech of the patient. That's it. Thank you.